Hey everyone, in this video we'll be checking out our rechargeable hand warmer. Now in this kit we're going to get the actual hand warmer pack here, as well as our USB charger. You're going to get a lanyard and we're going to attach this to these holes right down here in just a second. But also a really cool feature we're going to get is a dust cover or pouch we can put this little heater in to store it, or you can also use this to keep it and protect it from elements if you put it in your pocket while you're outside doing cold outdoor activities. To attach our lanyard, we're just gonna fold that thin part of the strip here and slide it into those two pre-cut holes on the side until it comes out the other side, and then we're gonna loop it through. If we take a look on the other side of the hand warmer from the lanyard, this is where we have our cover, and this is what holds all of our ports. So as we open up the flap here, you can see we have our USB output port and our Type-C charging port. When we close this flap again, just to the other side of it is our power and control button. And as we turn on our power button here, it's got dual heating sides, so both sides are gonna heat, and the heating surface area has been increased as well, while the nice lightweight still remains the same. Now this hand warmer has a 2-second rapid heating feature, and I can verify that that did work. It definitely turned on within 2 seconds and started warming up. And as I hold my hands here, it is getting warmer and warmer. Now let's pay attention to our lighting right here. We have 3 different lighting modes and they're indicated via light colors, and they all have different temperatures. You can change them with the power and mode button, and our green light here is 104 degrees Fahrenheit to 113 degrees Fahrenheit. As we press that button, it switches to a blue light here. Now this is 113 degrees to 122 degrees Fahrenheit. And we can press it again to get that red light button, and that is 122 degrees Fahrenheit to 131 degrees Fahrenheit. Now this 10,000 mAh hand warmer can last for 8 to 15 hours depending on the mode you leave it on. And it can also be used as a mobile power bank to charge your phone 2 or 3 times. Now you don't have to use this in its storage case. That's just an extra safety option if you're interested. But this is also great for any sort of winter outdoor activities where it might be colder, like skiing, snowboarding, snowman building, or just general housework outside. This is definitely going to help keep your hands nice and warm.